This is just some thermal paper. Sometimes it's called fax paper. It's commonly found in cash register receipts. You can see here that it's not burning it. It's actually marking it thermally. That's how this paper works. Just some fun things you can do. Now these I found in the store. These are some little balls that are fluorescent in just about every color of the rainbow. That's one great thing about these 405 nanometer lasers is that you can get it actually looks like the dot changes color. It doesn't really. It's actually the material that it's interacting with fluorescing in different colors. And this is aquarium gravel now, and this probably has some of the best fluorescence of just about anything I've seen. And this over here now is some higher grade aquarium gravel, fluorescent aquarium gravel, and it really glows. It's almost blinding. And I would get this if you can. I've also seen bags of one solid color that you can find probably in a better pet store. This is just like a big box store. And some of that is pretty high quality if you only want a certain color. And this is just some other miscellaneous objects like some corals or seaweed or types of things you might put in your aquarium. These yellow ones are almost like a blue color. There's another yellow that will fluoresce almost a white color.